I really love Amidrat's sessions. I mean, he's giving some very, very good examples. If Jesus was crucified, who was he calling to? How can you call yourself in another persona? It just doesn't make sense. It really doesn't make sense that you can get crucified if you're God and then still call out to God. That's like wanting now extra attention or just being extra dramatic. And there's other good examples we can all learn from. Everything Jesus was doing, he was first praying to God to grant his wishes, and they were coming to be. So you can say miracles this, miracles that. At the end of the day, Jesus is still praying to God. It's you that has twisted things and started referring to Jesus as God. Just take a minute, take everything in. We read, be it the Bible or other sources of information that you've come across, Torah, Quran, and see how you can best interpret that information using all these different sources. And hopefully you can realize that Jesus was as human as you and I can be, and it's impossible that God was Jesus or Jesus was God.